Zlatan Ibrahimovic, he was the most technical players of all the strikers I have seen. He played at Ajax Amsterdam, he was early 20. He won the Dutch league with Ajax in 2004. After that he played for Inter Milan and AC Milan. He took the Italian title 3 times with Inter and 1 time with AC Milan. He also played for FC Barcelona for 1 season, but he didn't quite get along with Pep Guardiola, who was more keen to that tiki-taka style, that he was just really annoying for everyone there because he was just too exuberant and too arrogant for their style. So he got kicked out. He then started playing for PSG. PSG, the great club where he performed, he got a huge salary, and for PSG he scored some of the most amazing goals with acrobatic executions. He scored 156 goals and he took the French league 4 times. Then he got to Manchester United, where he played about 1 season between 2017 and 2016-2017. In the spring of 2017 he got injured in Europa League match against Anderlecht, and he did not and after just 8 months he recovered and he transferred in the United States of America to LA Galaxy. There he plays now, and he's of course a star player of the Los Angeles team. Because the clubs in America pay really good salaries for top players in Europe, and he knew that there he would be really, really appreciated, even if.